Good evening, my fellow Darklings. I'm Kimmie Chameleon, contributing writer over at DarkMedia. The past few episodes of Supernatural have driven me a bit crazy. Bananas, if you will. We got to see Sam and Dean from a different point of view, what it would seem like if you were a college student looking at these two hunky guys from the point of view of two hunky guys. That was kind of fun. And we also got to meet Benny, the vampire. And even though it was kind of cuckoo and crazy and he was a vampirate, we also got to see why Dean became so attached to this vampire. And then the last episode, well, that was just totally off the wall nuts. We got to see the two brothers reach a boiling point in their relationship and really drive hard home what all of their issues are. And for that reason alone, I am absolutely insane. I just want them to shut up already. I want them to just go back to being the demon slaying guys that they are. So I'm going to make a Lunacy Pie. And I'm going to use these because it's a banana. And who doesn't like a banana? Join me. For this Lunacy Pie, you're gonna need a box of this Jell-O banana cream cook and serve. You're gonna need a banana. 2 cups of milk. You're also gonna need a pie shell. And I'm going to bake this one inside purgatory. Hi, purgatory. I'm gonna be baking him a little snack. It should tide him over till next time. Are you ready, purgatory? Here you go. It's time to get out that shell. Let's fill it. Take those 2 cups of milk and pour it into a medium saucepan, like this. And then rip open that package of pudding mix and pour it in. And then you're gonna need to stir and stir and stir until it comes to a boil. And it reminds me of the boiling point that was reached between Sam and Dean when Dean had that cursed penny. And he spoke his mind. It was sort of like these were things that needed to be said. And they were. And maybe now we can move on. Maybe now these boys can get over the fact that this is how their life is and accept it. Let's just accept it. Okay, boys. You're driving me insane. Hug it out. Suck it out. Take that big banana and peel it. And then slice it up like this. Come here. Let's cover the whole bottom of it with naughty, naughty bananas. Yeah, that's right. Chop you up. Chop you up into little pieces. Now we're gonna take that mixture of Lunacy and add it to our pie. Oh yeah. Smells absolutely crazy. What you're gonna do now is you're gonna stick this pie into the refrigerator and let it cool down for a few hours. Wait, what? You want to be my official spoon licker? I think I have time to watch a movie. And there you have it, your very own Lunacy Pie. It'll drive you bananas. And be sure to add lots and lots of whipped cream. I know I sure will. Thank you for joining me for another episode of Supernatural Pies. Be sure to visit us at DarkMedia. We have a Facebook, a Twitter, a Tumblr, a Pinterest. We have all kinds of stuff for you to look at. Be sure to give us a visit. Good night.